Oh, what is up? Welcome back to another episode. All right, so this week, big chest, you know, another big deadlift. I tried to get my big squat in the other day, but my phone had fucking died, so did not get that in. Only worked up to about 633. Next month, April, I will be doing a program. You know, some of you guys can follow along. I'll start, you know, implementing in, you know, what other things I do besides lifting heavy motherfucking weights. You know, I see that a lot with influencers and everything like that. They'll put the nitty gritty stuff, like wave in the end of the video, or they won't even put it in the video. They'll just put like their main lift in. But that's what a lot of y'all aren't seeing. Y'all are seeing the cute stuff, right? You're not seeing the hard shit that, you know, a lot of lifters actually have to do. You know, or, you know, your favorite influencer is just bullshitting you. They're just born with, you know, good genetics. So, that being said, this week I'm going to do, again, big bench, big deadlift. I will be walking y'all through my deadlift day, right? Next week I'll do squat, and then the other week I'll do bench. But this week I will be headed to San Antonio for the WRPF regionals. I have a couple clients that will be competing in that comp. If y'all do need a coach, I am USPA certified. You can look me up on the USPA website if y'all do need a coach. Other than that, let's get it. Motherfuckers, today should be a very lovely day. I'm headed to the OG Metroflex. Today's my light squat day. I'll be doing work up of 500 pounds. Probably do 5 reps of that, then an 8x3. So shit, it's gonna be a good motherfucking leg pump day. So let's get it.
Rep it out. Yeah.
That's the... And I'm sure there's a lot of plywoods out there who can, like, yeah, I can squat 500 pounds. But yeah. Can you squat 500 pounds? Like, yeah. Prepping this out, or are you doing a one rep max?
Are you cutting them high, or are you doing them to death? Like, you just exactly. Banged out six, like... How much do you weigh?
185.
Yeah. And I'm, like, 250. And well, I'm barely keeping up with you.
I am playing social media. A lot of people think just because you look big and you're cute and you're probably strong.
Yeah.
Not the case. I'm probably the smallest guy walking into a lot of gyms. But I promise you, I'm the strongest motherfucker in that motherfucker. I know that for a fact. There's too many big guys that are big, overly big. It's like, bro, there's no reason why you shouldn't be just repping the fuck out of 500 pounds of water. There's no reason why your bench should be 315 and you're above 215 in body weight.
And the technique's so important. And if you don't get the reps under the bar, you don't learn it.
I'm playing social media.
Yeah.
A lot of people are getting their techniques off influencers that they see on social media. Not an actual coach that's been doing for years.
Yeah. What do you know?
Yeah, well, what do I know? I'm actually certified to coach this shit. God damn.
There should be some nuggets in there for you.
Oh, too stupid.